trapped in here. Then I can find out who's responsible for this mess.
See if anyone's trapped.